ね、シーンを作りました。最初のコンセプトは、エスカルメモンゲームでのブレイクスタート。僕は一人スクリーズ、ステージユニットのレシピでございます。Poznato w jazz publicyzowym świata to jednego wspaniała czułem od Wodan, Bria, Landa, Hendrix, Ross. U wieczorośnych koncertu oni zrobili jeden ładny program, bezpieczył właśnie przez sam Wodiki, usprawnił Marów, Sosta, Jazz Orchestra i Sofii, Anistę, Jari Bułkowicza. Basy, Rosz, Mandel, Rosy, Harmonii, Wojny, Dosz, Rosy. Teraz John Hendrix.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We would like to open with a song by Steve Allen called This Could Be the Start of Something Big. The next song expresses my philosophy of life, and it's entitled Lament.
Living by the new I see the light.
you very much. I'm going to take that as a mandate and do something that's a surprise. It was not a part of what we were going to do this evening, but since I am a jazz singer, I'm allowed to improvise. And we are going to recreate the sound of Lambert, Hendrick, and Ross with the music of Duke Ellington and the music of Count Basie. Duke Ellington's composition in the mellotone, solos by Johnny Hodges, Cootie Williams, ladies and gentlemen, Judy.
Thank you.
koncerta, da je zapasio od slušalci. Imam posebno zadovoljstvo da vam predstavim, kada sam već na početku rekao, jednom od najistaknutijih jazz muzičara svih vremena, trubača iz Sjedinjenih Američkih Država, Maynarda Fergusona. Thank you.
Sabbath. This is the Bernstein composition, of course, and it's from the West Side Story. Here's the video. Catch my breath. Here's the really amazing
for the blues. We'll hear from Milan, once again on the tenor saxophone. On the saxophone, my very dear old friend, a Yugoslavian name who features Edward. Thank you. gain both sides. Does that work? This is a composition by Michael Bennett, the designer of the feature, Two Feathers. And we call this the Fox Center. This is a very wonderful orchestra. I am very embarrassed to play because I've forgotten the conductor's name.
This is a form of a trumpet concerto that has to do with the roots of the bullfights and all that sort of thing. Here's a radio.